What's next?
What's next? I'm leaving the 20th century behind for a little bit.
Are you really? Where are you going?
I'm going to the 11th century. I'm going to Africa in the 11th century.
What is it about that particular?
Well, it kind of came about, one, because I was having this argument about a black hobbit.
A black hobbit.
Because it was a year when the casting was announced for The Hobbit, the Hobbit film, and we're having the discussion we always have about diversity. And I was getting in an argument with someone about, if the Shire was multiracial, nobody would have cared. Yeah. Would have just moved on. And my friend's response, well, Lord of the Rings is based on Celtic mythology. It's European. And I was like, Lord of the Rings isn't real. Mm-hmm. You can do whatever you want with it. And then I was like, you know what? I'm kind of tired. Keep your Hobbit. And it made me think about the rich mythical and historical tradition of Africa and the great African empires and of East and West Africa, the huge folklore that's there, their monsters, their witches. Africa even has its own Vikings. And it had nothing to do with Scandinavia, but were pillaging and plundering and so on. And I wanted to, I'm not trying to write a historical novel, actually. I'm trying to do an invented world, but pull on that huge resource and just sort of, you know, be a total geek with it.